Hello and welcome to the Hard Reset 2022 Gift Guide. Please like and subscribe so that we can share this whole series with you. As we research the Hard Reset series, we see a lot of amazing technologies and products, and some we feature in the show and some we don't. But now that it's getting towards the end of the year and people are doing gift shopping, we thought some of that information might be helpful for you as you look for cool gifts for the people in your life. And not just cool, but also invite you to rethink your life or some part of your life from the ground up. We put that together into this gift guide, and we think it'll be good for you to come up with ideas for things you can share or just start conversations with your friends. This particular episode is all about learning and personal development. So stick around. We have some fun things to talk about. And if you want to learn how you can win one of these, well, just hang on and we'll tell you exactly how to do that. So this episode is all about gifts that are focused on learning and expanding our understanding of the world. As a kid, and now as a childish and unreliable adult, I love learning new things. And I think it's something that is pretty common within our audience as well. We read your comments, so we know that you want to get in there and get hands-on with things like robotics and genetic engineering. If you know someone who's like that, this gift guide is going to be perfect for them. And hopefully, it will help you find a gift that they'll love and that they'd never think to get for themselves. Also, if you're interested in getting one of these items for free, please write a comment about one of the gifts that you received that taught you the most or made the biggest impact on your life. We'll pick our favorites from the top comments, and then we're going to send them one of these genetic design kits. Okay, let's get to the gifts. So this first gift is actually a gift that can help people dive into learning about making things from one of the world's most famous makers, Mark Rober. Now, if you're not familiar with Mark Rober's glitter bombs or squirrel training courses, I frankly pity you. But I'm also excited that you're probably going to soon discover and experience one of these modern treasures of internet culture for the first time. Anyway, Mark Rober is a former NASA engineer who worked on the Mars rover Curiosity. But he's more widely known for his work as a YouTube content creator who dives into engineering projects that are delightfully excessive. Now he's teaching an online engineering course at studio.com. And it's a great gift for someone you know that wants to learn more about how to make cool inventions with things like Arduinos and robotic components. This is a hard reset for how we think about the creative capabilities that might otherwise be dormant in people around the world. A great teacher or mentor can make a huge difference in the course of a person's life. But 100 years ago, a great teacher would never be able to reach millions, let alone billions, of students because they were limited by the restrictions of geography and media. Think about if someone like Mark Rober, who has literally built robots exploring other planets, can reach out and help educate people all over the world, what will that mean for the future? What kind of potential will that unlock? This class costs about $19 a month, and it's perfect for someone who wants to learn how to work with electronics but doesn't really know where to start. Frankly, any gift guide that doesn't include a LEGO set on it is probably just irredeemably broken in some fundamental way. This is the LEGO Boost Robotics Kit. It's like an entry-level version of their Mindstorms kit, and it's a great way to introduce kids to the concepts of robotics and programming. It's also kind of just a lot of fun. The builds are really cool, and you can use their sensors and motors to create all kinds of machines and robots, even musical instruments like this one. It's a bit more structured than their earlier Mindstorms products, but it's a really solid kit that anyone can enjoy. The hard reset here is that LEGO has done something really amazing. They've made a programming interface that is almost as fun and intuitive as their building block system. I think for a lot of people, the idea of writing a computer program is very abstract, and it's hard to get your head around what's happening when you write these commands with these functions. With LEGO, they've made that very visual. All the functions take the form of blocks on the screen that you can then stack and move around and combine together. You create chains of instructions that way. There are blocks for event handlers, loops, and conditionals, so you can see what commands are being executed, in what order, and what the consequence is. I think if I had something like that when I was younger, I would have had a lot easier time learning how to program things, and it would have given me a much greater opportunity of the capabilities of these sorts of technologies. This set costs about $160, and it's perfect for anyone who wants to learn about how to build simple robots and programs. It includes everything you need to get started, except of course batteries, because batteries are never included, you should know this by now, or an iPad or a phone that you can use to program your robot. This is the ELEGOO DIY Robot Car Kit. It uses more standard robotics components, like an Arduino and other common components, to build a functioning robot car. What's nice about this kit is not only can it teach you how to build and use a robot and program it, but all these components can be repurposed later on. It's a bit more complicated than building a Lego set, but it's a lot of fun and it can give someone valuable experience if they're interested in learning more about this stuff. This gift would pair very well with a Mark Rober engineering class because it uses a lot of the same kinds of components, and I think it'll overlap nicely with the areas of learning. The reason we selected this is because robots are just a lot more essential to everyday life than ever before, and that's only going to become more and more of a thing. Learning about how robots work can help expand your understanding of the possible futures that we're going to be headed towards. Learning robotics is a fun activity for any age, but it's quickly becoming essential skills for the next generations, who will probably be put to work maintaining our new robotic overlords. This kit costs about $70, but there are lots of other options out there that have different configurations and options. This is a perfect gift for someone who wants to get into making simple robotics and is fairly comfortable with assembling simple electronic components. So I'm going to guess that you thought we were just going to be talking about robots. Well, no. This is the genetic design kit from the Odin, a company that wants you to take genetic engineering home and play with it. They have a variety of different kits that you can buy to jump into this. You can insert genes into bacteria, you can learn how to use CRISPR, and you can even learn how to genetically modify living organisms. I love the fact that the Odin has taken such a hands-on DIY approach to genetic engineering. I think it demystifies something that is otherwise a little intimidating to people. The hard reset side of this should be pretty clear. Biotechnology has untold potential to change the world. Bacteria and microorganisms can be engineered to do incredible things like clean up the atmosphere or treat diseases. For thousands of years already, we've relied on bacteria to do things like make our bread rise or brew grains into beer. And just those two simple things have been pillars of civilization. Now, we have the ability to give bacteria way more specific instructions, and it's kind of amazing to think what we'll be able to accomplish in the next 10,000 years with a little help from our microscopic friends. This technology is just getting started, but I think that the more people who apply their creativity and intelligence to it, the more likely it'll be a force for good as it changes the world. This kit costs about $50 and gives you everything you need to get started. As you get more advanced, they offer more complete sets of equipment and even classes and one-on-one sessions to get you more comfortable working with these materials. This is a perfect gift for someone in your life who is curious about science and technology and wants to learn how living systems work. Full disclosure, the Odin did provide us with this kit to evaluate and test, but that did not affect the content of our recommendation or review, other than me having to include this disclaimer. The last gift that I want to talk about is Melodics. Melodics is a subscription service that helps you learn how to play a musical instrument over MIDI. You can use it to learn how to play keyboard or piano, drums, or a pad controller, because apparently that is a musical instrument now. Anyway, it's designed to help keep you motivated, which is a big deal when it comes to practicing a skill like this. One of the ways it does that is it gives you immediate results and immediate feedback so that you don't feel like you have to wait a long time before you are competent at making music. So the hard reset here is that it's taking the art of teaching music and centering it around what's most engaging for the student. And while it does feel like it's sort of drawing on pro music apps for its design, it feels more like it's drawing on things like Beat Saber or Guitar Hero, really fun games that are engaging and give you that thrill of completion and reward. Think about how much time you spent practicing Sweet Child of Mine on Guitar Hero just so you could impress your friends. Now, consider how good you'd be if you spent that time practicing a real instrument instead of just pushing keys on a controller. That's the general idea here. Melodics costs about $30 a month or $150 a year, but there's a free version with limited features and some usage restrictions if you want to try it out before you commit. It's a perfect gift for the musician in your life who wants to get more serious about practicing, or anyone who has always wanted to learn an instrument but never had the chance. We hope you enjoyed this gift guide and that you'll like and subscribe to the channel. The opportunity to learn something new is always rewarding, and we think it makes for a great gift any time of year. So make a great comment and tell us how gifts have impacted you if you want to make glowing jellyfish bacteria at home. What you eat might make your body, but what you learn makes up the most important part of you. And these gifts are a great way to help people expand their horizons. Also, make sure you check out the Hard Reset series for other great topics you might be interested in. Come back for our other gift guide episodes on food, the metaverse, personal technology, and books. And please make sure you like and subscribe so that we can keep you in the loop and share more news about the people and ideas that are changing the world. Okay, I'm gonna go build this Lego, take a quick Lego break. I gotta go.